Guilford. Across the slight finish line, takes the green flag from Tom Hanson. He's qualifying here at the road. Powers it into turn at number 3-4. First lap time at a 15.167. 1.5167. 19th fastest. If he improves here on lap number 2, a little bit lower entry this time, and we'll try to pick up any speed. He does, 14.986.